This video discusses the performance improvements made to the Grasshopper-ARCHICAD Live Connection available from ARCHICAD 23 and later versions. The speed of communication between ARCHICAD and Grasshopper has been improved in several ways in the ARCHICAD-Grasshopper connection. Firstly, only information actually needed after each change is transferred between the two applications. Less data needs to be sent, which results in a significant improvement in the speed of element updates. Secondly, element information caching has been implemented. When information is needed by multiple components or elements, data used by multiple items is cached instead of being requested for each item separately, resulting in improved overall performance. Thirdly, communication between Grasshopper and ARCHICAD is sent in batches. Previously, each Grasshopper component communicated with ARCHICAD through separate communication channels. Data is now sent at once on a single channel, which again reduces inactive time. As a result, these performance improvements help accelerate your algorithmic design workflow in ARCHICAD. Please watch all other clips in this playlist to fully familiarize yourself with the Grasshopper connection enhancements available in ARCHICAD.